Hello and welcome to yet another video of the Desi Gift Unboxing. Please remember to like, share and comment on our videos.
Also subscribe to our channel because that's what helps us grow.
So what do we have for today's gift?
So for today's unboxing, we have something different, and different in the sense it's quite unique from what we usually unbox. Today we have Lavish Bath Essential and it's an Unicorn Lovers Box. So nice. Without much ado, let's bring out our gift.
Absolutely. So this is the box. The packaging is something similar to your Amazon packaging and sturdy, nice. So let's see.
Yeah. So this is the Unicorn's Lovers Box and it is priced around 152 including GST and delivery, everything. And you will find all the details in the description given below. Wow, so this is a beautifully wrapped and packaged product.
Yes, so it was bubble wrapped inside the package. It's a very nice pink bright box.
And since this is essentially bath essentials and there is this beautiful smell wafting from it, so I'm really looking forward to what's inside.
Yeah. So why don't you open the ribbon for us?
Absolutely.
Let's see if this has been worth the wait or not. Oh, this is looking very colorful.
Yes.
Okay, another bubble wrap. Wow. Look at this. Wow, very, very, very colorful. So, let's see what the products are.
Absolutely. Okay, the first product of this Unicorn Lovers Box we have got is this beautiful Unicorn pencil. This is a kind of pencil that we used to use when we were young.
Pencil or something it was called.
Yeah, this never-ending nips were there. So, yeah, it's a beautiful product for if you have a kid in the house, they will love it.
Extremely colorful.
Yeah, and very cute if you can see.
Yes. So the next thing I can see, it's a bath essential, so soaps will be there. So it's a colorful with pink and yellow colored soap that is there. Unicorn shape.
Nice. Yeah. It also smells quite good.
All of them, like from here we can smell, they have a very nice smell.
Yeah. Okay. So the next product we have got is this game that we used to play when we are young.
Yeah. See? It's really
so
nice.
Yeah, you can play it if you have a lot of free time in your hands, or you can gift it to any kid or child in your house. They'll love it.
Yeah, so it's basically for like...
Yeah, it's turning out to be a gift for the children.
Yes.
So what's next?
Next thing that I can see is another soap. But this is really interesting. So inside the soap, you can see a unicorn is inside, a cloud is inside, which is inside the soap. Extremely nicely done.
I don't know how I would be able to use this product.
This box is extremely, extremely colorful. Like for a child in the house to give them, and they would be really, really jumping with joy seeing this box.
Yeah, it's colorful, it's pretty, and if you don't have a child in the house, you can always use this as showpieces. They are that pretty.
True.
Okay, so for the next product, we have this Unicorn Bath Bomb. And if you have a tub in the house, you can put this in the water and there will be foam all over.
Yeah,
it's
like a bomb, it bursts. Yes. Even in a bucket, it
will work really nice.
Yeah, it's also a nice thing to see also, not just use. So the next one, this looks like another soap. Let me open it. Yeah, so this is another soap with some flowers on top of it and a unicorn horn also on top. very, very, very colorful. Very colorful.
So for the next product, we have got a unicorn mask. So this is one of the essentials today, not just bath. So this is a beautiful unicorn mask, and if you have a child, they will love this.
It's very, very colorful.
It's very cute.
So the next product that we have is this small, this looks like an eraser. It's a small unicorn whose tail and its head also comes off. So colorful eraser, unicorn eraser.
Wow, very cute.
Yeah. And the scent of that eraser, it's extremely strong. I can, like, even keeping it here, I can feel the smell of the eraser. It's a very strong scented one. So what do we have next?
So the next products that we have got, and probably the final ones, are these little soaps, colorful soaps in the head of a unicorn. This is a yellow and the purple one. So very cute.
Very cute. And the entire box come very colorful.
Yes. So now that we have opened all the products, I feel this is the bath essentials for kids.
Not just bath, you also get a game, you get a pencil,
you get a mask. So basically is a essentials for a kid who loves unicorn
and the color pink. Like, if you have a kid at home who loves the color pink, they're going to be mad at this box.
Yes. So if you have a birthday party or any other occasion for a kid coming up, even to, you know, show some appreciation for good results or whatever, so I think this is quite a cute pink unicorn themed kit for a kid.
Yeah, they would absolutely love it. There's no two ways about it. They would absolutely love it.
So even I am quite impressed with the product, and I'll probably be using all of this.
So your basic review of this box, what do you feel?
So my review is that the products are quite colorful and cute and perfect for a kid, but I don't know how essential they are, because most of these products are soaps, and also we have got a bath bomb, so, and a game and a pencil. So it's very eye-catching, but it's not very essential.
Okay, not all gifts need to be essential. Sometimes some gifts need to be just
for the sake of
the person opening it, just at the first sight, will make them really happy. And all the colors of this box and the small things, whoever is opening the box by default, you know, they will feel happy about just getting the box. And I think this box is purely about that. It's not how essential the products are, it's how it will make the person feel when they are unboxing it for the first time. Now that we have seen the products, we have given a review, I think time has come for the rating. So out of 5 stars, how much will you rate this box?
So for me, this is 3 out of 5, because the gifts are extremely beautiful and colorful. It's an explosion of color over here, and if you love unicorn, so this is a perfect gift for you. But for me, considering their usefulness in our daily life, so I would give it a 3.
Okay, for me, this is a 4.5 out of 5. Like I said, some gifts you cannot just judge by how the usefulness of that gift is. Some gifts are just for the pleasure. It's a gift, you get it, you feel nice, you feel special, you open it, so much colors, you feel nice.
Yeah, so from his excitement, I'm guessing this is not going to be my gift.
not like that, but yeah, as a gift, when we say, This is a very nice gift. Like, giving it to somebody who is opening it for the first time, like I say, I am repeating several times, they will feel great. I saw the colors, I felt nice. So it's a gift like that. And the things are, the soaps are always useful. They are not like not useful, they're useful things. The price of this box is also 1200, so it's in a comparatively, it's a little maybe pricey compared to the products, but then it's okay, it's not very overpriced. So judging all those factors, judging the happiness quotient that this box is going to bring, for me it's a 4.5 out of 5.
And and also it's going to be completely a surprise for the person you are going to gift it to.
Yes.
And that just goes to say that you have the child in your heart.
Absolutely, you should always have it.
Yes.
So with that, we have come to the end of this video. But please remember to like, share and comment on this video.
Also, subscribe to our channel because that's what helps us grow.
And all details of this box is shared in our description below. You can directly go on to the link that is there, click, go to the product and purchase the product.
And also, when you are on their website, you can check out the other gift hampers they are providing.
Yes.
We will see you in our next video. Till then, take care. Bye-bye.
Bye.